Dexterity, deception. These are your tools. Trust no one. I know every trick of the trade. Trust no one.
I hear you're giving Morsel a hard time. That you don't respect Nemro's authority.
What? Oh, man. Hey, look, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. You know, boys, we're just having some fun. You know, we didn't think you're not gonna kill me, are you?
If I have to come back out here, it will be the last time.
You are not gonna have to come back out here again, boss. I guarantee it. We won't give Morsel a hard time anymore. Won't even laugh at his name. Swear.
Shoo hi, stranger. That's Evokai native speak for hello. Don't get a lot of visitors here who aren't backward savages. You come to the work camp looking for laborers?
I have other business. Just stopped here out of curiosity.
Well, good to meet you then. Nice talking with someone who doesn't live in the mud for a change. My name's Varsunta, by the way. I deal salvage to the Evokai. Smelly work, but profitable. Most Evokai are decent, though not too bright. Like my little helper here. Say hello, Imat.
Welcome to Varsunta's many treasures. Do you know the Black Death who slaughters my people?
Imad, I keep telling you, not every off-worlder knows the Black Death. Oh, ignore him, stranger. This isn't your problem.
This Black Death, is it a man or a beast?
A man. Man, that's not his real name. Evokai call him that because he wears black when he hunts him.
The Black Death kills my people for sport. Butchers women and children.
He started out hunting hostile Evokai in the swamps, but now he's killing ones from the work camp. Having the time of his life. Keeps their ears and teeth as trophies. If this slaughter keeps up, I might have to get a real job. You know, I'll bet someone like you could convince this guy to quit. I'd sure make it worth your while.
If this guy doesn't take the hint, do you want me to kill him?
Violence is bad for business. Your call, though. You're looking for a vehicle out in the swamps, surrounded by security droids. This, Black Death guy doesn't like visitors. You'll probably want to do something about his droids before you try talking to him. Good luck!
You said you were going to get the ore back.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so. Hey, you the Red Blade. Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Carol sent me. I'll take it from here.
He's all yours.
I am Odef of the Evokai. leader of the Volm, sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace, and I am grateful.
I heard you're the one to talk to about Nemro's missing ore.
Yes, I will talk, but it will not please you. It was the other tribes who attacked your shipment, the Evokai, who refused peace. In gratitude to Nemro for all he has done, I spoke to my misguided brothers, but they will not return Nemro's medals.
They won't even negotiate?
The tribes, they stole the shipment to spite the Huts and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They took the metals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there if you wish.
Thank you. You've been a great help.
I only do my part. I only want peace.
This nonsense at once. What do you think you're doing, blasting my droids? I'm a senior administrator of Zerka Corporation.
You could be the Queen of Naboo, for all I care.
Watch your tone, little boy. I'm an important man. I demand to know why you're disturbing my hunting trip.
If you don't quit killing the natives, you'll answer to me.
You insignificant scum! Do you know how important I am? I dine with Imperial Moths. We both know Ibokai are no better than Ack Dogs, so stop pretending this is about them. Look, I understand how things work here on Hutta. I'll pay you handsomely to leave me in peace.
You're not buying your way out of this.
Oh, for the love of... What do you want from me? Stop wasting my time and name it!
I want you dead, you sick filth.
How dare you?
One of Imant's little buddies just stopped by. Said he saw you kill the Black Death. Pretty harsh.
I had my reasons.
You must have ice water running through your veins.
You punished the Black Death and avenged my people's slaughter. You will be celebrated at our campfires tonight.
You're safe now. You'll be all right.
At least until another like him comes along. Next time we must be ready.
That's enough, Imant. Get back to work scrubbing those broken power converters. Here's your credits, my friend. Safe travels to you.
They're lazy, they're stupid, they complain all the time.
Please use all products only as intended.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk. I'm Kaleo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
Who am I to say no to a woman like you?
Good answer. People who say no are never very interesting. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I hear you went and murdered poor Dino Ray right on this spot. What was that about, Blade?
Dino and I go way back. He had it coming.
It's too bad. He had a pretty face before you messed with it. Me, I'm betting you and Dino had something else going on. You had a reason for coming to Nemro's house. Maybe money, maybe power. I like to think you'll be trouble, Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
Well, I could enjoy being watched.
Maybe we'll get along after all. If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head or a slave collar around your neck before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
It's been a pleasure, Kalia.
Of course it has.
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
O kakiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Play dumb with me, Tathlajin. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Punyu kichawa joto jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlajin, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
I have it right here. Delivered as promised.
The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
I appreciate it, Carols. Good luck with the hut.
Right. I'll need it.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carols Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro Security Chief Kalio. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
What's she doing with Nemro?
Unknown. In all likelihood, she needed the credits. And if she truly has no loyalty to the Hut, we may be able to use her in the future. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutta. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
You don't know how long I've been waiting to blow something up.
Then you may enjoy this. You will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carols Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
I'll be back soon.
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carols of the results. Keep her out.
Were you trying to get my attention? Random variances in an automated factory structure. Untraceable, because there's no pattern, but productivity comes to a screeching halt. Let me go and talk to him.
Hey there, I'm Getzo. What you in the market for? Glitter Stim? Nova Jack? Corellian Sunburst? I invented all those spices. Ask anybody.
How much to buy all three of those spices?
Most days you get a bulk discount. But the fact is, I'm fresh out of everything. Listen, I've been watching people come and go. You're the most exciting person to come through all day. We should be working together. I was buying a spice shipment from Nemro when some laser-brained smuggler outbid me. The smuggler offered up Nemro's favorite snack, a Deacon Eels.
What do you know about this smuggler?
Nothing, the guy's a nobody. Word is, the smuggler keeps the Adigan Eels in a water-filled crate while he and Nemro negotiate. I got an electromagnetic pulse bomb that'll boil those eels to a crisp. All I need is someone to plant the bomb.
Why not nab the eels and give them to Nemro yourself?
Crate is huge. It's heavier than Nemro after a week-long binge. With the eels gone, Nemro sells the spice to me instead. What do you say? Want to earn some fast credits?
Sorry, I have more important business.
Oh, come on. It's easy money. You know you want to do this.
Let's get this over with.
Great. I knew we could do business.
Excuse me, stranger. I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
Why would your husband take your son?
Because he's both a coward and a fool. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy hut. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
Let me go and talk to him.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually. He took my son to the shuttle port. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
Thank you. You're the one Gianna recruited to rescue her son. She said you were on your way. Look, I'll point out her husband, but that's it. He seems jumpy, and I'm not risking my neck.
Where's the man and the kid?
Hey, Kendrell! Somebody wants to talk to you.
Do I know you? What do you want with me?
I'm here to discuss sending your son to Korriban.
My wife is so determined for our son to become Sith that she hires a bully to threaten me. I was once an acolyte at the Academy on Korriban. There's no failure at the Sith Academy. Those who can't cut it die. I got wise and fled before they could kill me, and I'll die before I see my son eaten alive by those Sith dogs. Let me take my son and flee. Tell my wife that you persuaded me, and we took the shuttle to Korriban. She won't know any different.
Your son's going to Korriban, and there's nothing you can do to change that.
Damn it all!
Dad!
One day, you'll thank me for this.
I'll go home now.
That was... Never mind. Not my business.
Thank you for returning my son to me. I don't know what became of my husband, and I don't much care. Soon Zion will be on the shuttle to Korriban. You did what was needed.
I'm deadly and charming.
Here's your reward, as promised. Zion may hate me for getting his father killed, but I hear hate and grief make for a fine Sith.
Responsible for missed departures. There are others waiting. Move along. State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
Telling me what you're doing in my hideout?
How did you find me so quickly?
A silent alarm linked to my holo communicator, who says it doesn't pay to be paranoid. Nice bomb there. I'm guessing you don't realize who I am. You're in over your head, chum. My name's Nokril. I work for the Empire, securing valuable resources by whatever means necessary. I'm here because the Empire discovered how to process spice into painkillers.
save sick and injured soldiers when there's not enough culto around. The Empire's never been in the spice trade before, but there are young men and women who need these painkillers. You see the predicament.
Of course, let's just say I share similar sympathies.
Then help me secure this shipment. The Empire needs Nemro's spice to save lives. How about you dump that electromagnetic pulse bomb through the sewer grate next to you? Then tell me who hired you. I won't kill the guy. Just explain things. When I'm done, you make a lot of credits. Deal?
My employer's name is Getzo. He's in Nemro's palace.
That shitty little rock rat? I knew he was trouble. Head back to the palace and talk to Getzo, chum. We'll settle this business there.
Kill them! I'm going to kill them! That's what I'm going to do! I'm going to take my blaster and... Oh, sorry, I didn't realize you were here. Please, I got nothing left to give you. I already paid my protection money, please!
I'm not here to hurt you.
Listen, Donald. He doesn't look like one of Fathera's boys. Maybe he can help us.
Will somebody please tell me what's going on here?
A couple of months ago, my brother and his family started a farm on the other end of the swamps, near Fathra's palace. But when he couldn't afford to pay that slimy hut his protection money, Fathra sent his goons to kill him and his family.
Maybe someone should have helped your brother pay Fathra.
You think I don't have my own protection money to pay? Nobody's got anything to spare. But that ain't the worst of it. Now Fathra's goons have set up on my brother's old farm. Never even bothered to give my brother a proper burying. Just left his body for the birds to pick apart.
Please, stranger. We're not fighters, but somebody has to stand up to Fathra's thugs. Will you help us?
Tell me what you need me to do.
Listen, I don't have anything to give, but my brother stashed a case with valuables in his house in case of hard times. There's a trick to getting it open. So bring it back to me as proof you got revenge on Fathra's thugs, and I'll open it for you.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you. It won't bring back my brother, but maybe it'll show those goons that the people of Hutta aren't as powerless as they think. My brother's farm is near Fathra's palace. He kept his stash hidden in the rafters. Bring it to me and I'll open it for you. The contents are yours.
Thank you. Do it? Did you get the case? The stash? I hope you had to kill a lot of Fothra's thugs to get this.
And I enjoyed every minute of it.
Good. It'll just take a little twist here to open. One second. There. The contents are yours. Now please don't bother us again.